earlier, so what is ulcer and the types of ulcer. They are the main causes and symptoms of ulcer as well. So one of the major causes of ulcer is accidentally biting the inside of your cheek or your tongue. Apart from that, there might be an injury from a toothbrush or you're constantly rubbing against the denture or your braces. That will be another factor. Apart from that, there might be a burn or any irritation from eating the hot food. Apart from that, the main reason will be that the body is too much heaty, which means you are consuming too less of water, which resulting in a mouth ulcer. So in order for us to treat this, there are few things that we have to do. The most important thing is you have to drink plenty of warm water. Apart from that, there is a topical application, which means oral application, gel and spray, which can use to alleviate the pain and heal the ulcer. Apart from that, there are supplements and additional supplement and intake of food that we can take in order to reduce the heatiness. So in order to know further about the right supplement and the right topical or oral application gel or spray, you can come to the nearest Kaisar Pharmacy and we are ready to explain and give the best service to you. Thank you.